Alright, so everyone watching, this is Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and in this tutorial we're going to see how we can making and rendering the in the viewport. So the process is very simple. I have made a simple animation for the demonstration only, and this is the animation. So from the view, you can viewport render image or render animation or render keyframes. So I will before that I will go to the output, and here it will be an video. The encoding will be MP4, and all will be perceptually lossless. And after that, you can choose the frame rate to be 30 maybe. And so we have 4 frames. So from the view, you can viewport render animation, and it will show an this, and after a few moments it will finish your animation. So it has been finished rendering in the viewport, and I will close this window. This is animation, and you can view or place this animation like this. So after finishing the viewport, it will be take a few seconds, and if you see in the file, you will see in the temp folder, which will be here. So in this temp folder, you will get in this temp folder, you will get the video file. So let's go to the next step. We can disable the light or any the grid, and also view and render animation. And after that, the third step, you can go to the viewport, and all the materials will be shown such as this. So let's say it will be video new. And after that, I will go to the view, and let's view, stop this video and render animation. It will take also a few seconds. So after a few seconds, if you go to the temp folder, you will see this video. It will be rendered, and it has no grid or any lights. And this is the way on how you can render in the viewport.